Hello, I'm Max Dennis. I'm from New York. I play for Cracks, and I'm 16 years old. I think that the level of soccer in Spain is much better than America, and I feel like this program has helped me out a lot in progressing my soccer career. For me, FC Cracks has helped me out a lot because I've been able to play with Spanish kids. I went to another program in Spain, and it wasn't even close to the level because I was playing with American players. I wasn't able to get induced into the culture. The players have been really great. There are a few like English speaking players, but mostly Spanish. So my Spanish has improved a lot since I've gotten here. The facility is great. I live one block away from the field, so whenever I want to train, I can go out and train. So we toured. We went to the Spanish market. I saw a Valencia game. The city is very beautiful. We're only like 10 minutes away from the city. But they have a morning training session with Alessio, who is their personal trainer pretty much. And they do more technical one-on-ones. But with the team, it's an hour and 30 minutes of training. Usually you start off with a warm-up. And then you can go, mostly it's like a lot of passing drills. Sometimes it's fitness. And then towards the end, there's sometimes games, sometimes you have in-game situations such as building out from the back or defensive positioning. It really depends on the practice. But I practice with two teams. I practice with Cadete A, which is my age group, and I also train with Juvenil B, which is one age older than me, and that'll be the age group I'm in next year, but I will be playing with both teams once I sign for FC Cracks. The language has been difficult, but since I've gone to the school that they recommended here, I have been able to talk to the students a lot, and I've been here for around 2.5 months, and my Spanish has gotten a lot better, and I can hold a conversation with people. It's just because from like all the talking, you just have to continuously keep practicing, and you'll get it soon enough. And in Spain, the biggest sport is soccer. In America, you have basketball, football, you know. Soccer is like up there, but it's not what you live for. Spain, everybody lives for soccer. As a person, you really grow from your experiences, and when you have a hard task of going to a different country and being afraid of what could go wrong and you don't know anybody and you don't speak the language, it's been really comforting because when I was at a different academy, and I felt very alone there. I had no friends. I didn't know the language. But here I feel welcomed, and it's a great program. I recommend it to everybody.